Hey YouTube viewers, today I am presenting the Lenovo S820 smartphone. It has a 4.7 inch 1280x720 pixels 2.5D IPS curved glass, powered by a 1.2 GHz quad core processor and runs on Android 4.2.1 Jelly Bean with Lenovo's custom UI on top. It has a 13-megapixel rear camera with LED flash and a 2-megapixel front-facing camera. The rear camera captures 100 consecutive shots in burst mode similar to the S920 and can shoot wide recording video. It comes with dual